Hi, welcome to this course, and we are going to look at the sharing economy first before we even talk about Airbnb. The sharing economy is something interesting. It's pretty much you're sharing things with strangers from all over the world, and we're using your reputation as a way to make sure that you are offering the best services around. With Airbnb, you're renting out your home, condo, castle around the world. I think they've invested billions, creating probably one of the most fantastic things around the world. You can go to Chicago, Paris, San Francisco, Miami, New Orleans, Nashville, and you can do this at a budget. VBRO is more of a place where you literally rent out your whole apartment, your whole home, sorry. So VBRO is more homes. I believe they also own HomeAway, same company. And HomeAway is a little bit different. They're purely homes. You rent your home out, and people come in, they book the place, and they come in. But we'll be focusing a lot on Airbnb. I think that's why you people are here. VBRO, I haven't used it, I need to be honest with you, but it should be pretty much the same thing. But I think most of you probably don't have your own apartment, your own home yet. But you get the idea of what needs to happen. Uber is, you know what Uber is by now. You pretty much you're hiring drivers from all over the world, and it's a fantastic service. Sharing, you're sharing people's cars, and this guy comes in and picks you up and drops you down for $3 or a ride, and it's unbelievable. Lyft is unbelievable, same thing. Really rides, you I've actually used this service, and you rent cars, which is unreal. You rent cars, and you can rent for like a couple of days, and I can come in and rent you can lease your car here, and I'll come in and I'll rent your car for $60 a day, $75 a day, $29 a day. But the one thing we're going to focus on is Airbnb, which is, it's a nice starter. HomeAway, these services are for more people who are renting out their homes. Really rides, you do the same thing you do with Airbnb. But you rent out your cars, and it's a fantastic service. Lyft, you rent out your car. You drive and rent out your car. Uber, you rent out. It's probably the most, you probably have had just massive things about it. It's a fantastic service. VBRO, you're renting a house. You have vacation rentals, home holidays. The same guys own the services, and they've done a fantastic job. But we want to focus on Airbnb as much as possible. On average, last year I made close to $10,000 off it. That I wasn't even trying. I just listed my apartment, and I was traveling to Kenya a couple of times back and forth. And I just, didn't think that paying rent without me staying in there is a good idea. So I think that the home sharing economy is here to stay. It's not going anywhere. It's amazing. It's unbelievable, and it's worth your attention as an extra way to make some money. The home sharing economy is here to stay. People are even paying taxes. I believe I saw something like that. I'm gonna get in my profile here. Hopefully. As you can see, I think they're collecting taxes in North Carolina now, which is fine. I don't have a problem with that. And the other thing I want to show you my profile. That's how much was paid out. It's about $8,142. Some extra things are not quite listed over here, but that's how much I was able to pull in. And this is not even a high-end place. If I was in New York, this probably would be about 28,000 dollars or something. But that is paid out to me. That's my Airbnb account is logged in. So you can know that, this is what Airbnb is capable of. And I need to show you something else. One second. And as you can see here on my Payoneer account, that is actual money being loaded on some dates on there. They're loaded, $2,000 in 1 month, 1,260, 1,300, $600, 900, 325, a bonus for $10 is really funny when they send it. But all in all, Airbnb is a way for you to rent out your place when you're not using it, and it's unbelievably lucrative if you follow the right steps, if you put up the if you have your pricing strategy right, if you offer a lot of value. People want nothing but value when they're coming into your place. They wanna, for the same price they're paying a hotel down the street, they wanna pay the same price or just a little bit extra for the same two-bedroom place, and your place will always be rented out. And I think that should be a nice introduction into what Airbnb is, what the sharing economy is. The first time you do rent out your place, I have to admit that you will feel a little bit sad that you realize you really don't own anything when it's all said and done. But then you realize just how amazing it is just to meet people and talk to people and all those things. And yeah, I think it's a fantastic thing to it's a fantastic service. It's important for everyone, and this course is about how to maximize your effort while making money in the home sharing economy, specifically with Airbnb. And I've put up my account so you can see that I'm actually not just coming off and saying here you go, this is amazing, here's the money. But yeah, that's how you do it. That is the introduction on what home sharing is, what Airbnb is, and I appreciate it. And check down more for more videos. Thank you. All right.